important than ever before. War Games. All eyes on professional wrestling on one night. And that night is tomorrow night. On Saturday night, September 15th, exclusively on pay-per-view. The event, of course, will originate from the large Dole Coliseum in Winston-Salem, North Carolina. I want to say a very special hello to all of our great fans in Las Vegas, of course. Halloween Havoc is October 27th at the MGM Grand. Tickets available there at the Grand Garden box office and all Ticketmaster locations. Coming up in the month of October, World Championship Wrestling takes Nitro to Memphis, Tennessee, to Mankato, Minnesota, and to Phoenix, Arizona. World Championship Wrestling, WCW Monday Nitro on TNT, going all across the world, live each and every Monday. Tag team action now. We've seen High Voltage make their way in, and now two men. Right now, if you say they're on a roll, you gotta say they are the Nasty Boys. They have made their presence known. They have taken the fight right to the World Tag Team Champs, Harlem Heat. Tomorrow night, Knobs and Sags Dream get their shot at the belts.
Yeah, in the middle of all this turmoil, if you will, and the shock that went down, some guys just kept on taking care of their own business. And the Nasty Boys were two of them guys. And you see the mats of the clubbing right here on this split screen here on Saturday night, taking care of High Voltage right off the bat, because they do have a date, if you will, with Harlem Heat and Fall Brawl. You made some great points about everything that's going on and where we go from here. Earlier when we talked about it, but this is a prime example, Tony. What I'm trying to say is Nasty Boys didn't get mixed up emotionally in all the fray that was going on, and they are now on the verge of maybe copping the World Tag Team title.
Over the top goes Brian Knobs. He sits Chaos down.
Nasty!
The Nasty Boys, the former tag team champions, they want to win it once again. They want to be tag team champions for the fourth time in their career. Here's the whip in. Oh, the big foot up.
He got him coming in High Voltage. They got, you know, the name High Voltage go with these guys because they got so much energy that sometimes they just go in there like a scatterbrain, like a shotgun, clutter. All the matches come just like a shotgun blast. You know, really, before they even thinking about what's going on. I'll say happy birthday. You talk about your people and fans in there. Say great happy birthday to Jill Margaret, 13 years old this week. My little lovely daughter, and I know she's watching tonight on Saturday night because she always watches Daddy. Because she always come on and say, Dad, why were you wearing that red jacket all the time? Wear something else. I wore something else this week.
I was wondering that, too.
Yeah, Lois called me about that, too.
A tag is made. Here comes the double team now. The Nasty Boys, and it's going to take double teaming here, Dream, I would think, to be successful against Harlem Heat, because you know they're going to. As a matter of fact, with Parker and Sherry, they're going to do more than double team.
Yeah, but I believe Harlem Heat is not going to be at their best with Parker and Sherry. I believe that they need guidance, but there's too much out there when you got an entourage of about four or five different people or two people telling you what to do, and both of them are in a love triangle. You ain't thinking about business. It's a prime time for Nasty Boys to become world champions.
Up on top. Sags drops him here. Brian Knobs. You're not going to get up from that. One, two, and three. The Nasty Boys get the win. The Nasty Boys now await their shot of becoming WCW World Tag Team Champions at Fall Brawl tomorrow night. The fans love them. Knobs and Sags to win the belt one more time. What do you think, Dream?
I tell you what, they got bad intentions in them eyeballs of theirs. I guarantee you. Wow, they are geared up. Opportunity, yeah. Answer your question. I believe they got a good shot at it that they've had in a long time. Coming up at Fall Brawl on MCW, the wall game. Whoa, watch out. Here we go now. Nasty Boys, really just, they did everything from clubbing to the blivet. Here's the blivet. Wow. Poof. Thing is over, brothers. The Nasty Boys are on the way to the pay window once again on Saturday night.
And poof, we're going to take you back to Gene Okerlund in the locker room.
Thank you very much, Stoney. A very important, a very crucial victory for the Nasty Boys. Knobs, Sags, gentlemen, come on in if you would, please. Now, tomorrow night, exclusively on pay-per-view at Fall Brawl, Gentlemen, you're going to be facing the WCW Tag Team Champions, the Harlem Heat.
Hey, that team was a warm-up, but High Voltage were very tough dudes, and we went through them like a hot knife through butter. Nasty Bill is where we're at. I hope you're ready to go there, Harlem Heat, because we've been tenderizing you, little by little, like a big steak. You've been doing little name-calling. Nasty Bill, whatever you're saying, well, Nasty is coming your way. Sister Sherry, Colonel Parker, get ready to put the belts back where they belong, right here on me and Nobbs' waist.
You know, that's something else you're going to have to factor in. Not only the Harlem Heat, but the presence of the beautiful, vivacious Sister Sherry and Colonel Robert Parker.
This is a warning to Sister Sherry and Colonel Parker. Stick your nose into where it doesn't belong, and I'm going to knock it on the other side of your stinking face. Now, Stevie Ray, Booker T, we're not all like Nick Bone. We're not a chicken wing on a string. We're not talking no more. This is for the World Tag Team Championships. And me and Sag been the tag team champions in 93, 94, 95, and we're going to make it 1996. Yeah. We're coming after you with everything we got. And what the Nasty Boys say, we do. And Booker T, Stevie Ray, you're going down like you would say, sucker!
Thank you very much, Nasty Boys, Knobs, and Sags. Man, are they geared up for Fall Brawl and their challenge at the WCW Tag Team Champions, Harlem Heat. We're going to break it here on Saturday night. Don't go away. More action right around the corner.
Oh, so you people think you've seen it all? Tomorrow night at Fall Brawl, the demise of Hollywood Hogan and his thugs. I can't wait to see it.